Using human examples of genetic inheritance is a great way to engage students in learning scientific concepts. In my freshman and AP biology classes, I used the pedigrees and inheritance of lactose intolerance activity in the short film Got Lactase to teach Mendelian and molecular genetics, as well as human evolution. I start the lesson by showing the film to introduce the idea that the human lactase gene typically becomes inactivated during childhood, and that lactase persistence was only selected for in a few cultures. They are surprised to learn that worldwide, most adults are lactose intolerant. My students then work in pairs to complete the pedigrees in the activity. They make claims about the inheritance of lactose intolerance, supported by evidence from the pedigrees, all of which are from a study featured in the short film. They are excited to tie their learning to actual scientific data. In the second part of the activity, students examine actual DNA sequence data to find the mutation that causes lactose intolerance. This is a great review of mutations and enables students to apply what they know in a new way. The Got Lactase short film and related activities shows my students how scientists actually examine human adaptations for inheritance patterns and the outcomes of mutations.